Drugs created to treat type 2 diabetes have been making headlines for their ability to help people lose weight and manage obesity-related conditions like heart disease. They're called GLP-1s, but you may know them by their brand names, Ozempic, Wegovy, Mounjaro, and Zepbound. So can these weight loss medications magically melt fat away? Well, it's not that simple. These drugs work by slowing down digestion to make you feel fuller longer. So people lose weight because they're eating less. But these appetite changes don't last if people stop taking the drugs. Studies show these drugs can have negative side effects, including nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and constipation. Some people experience serious stomach and digestive issues. Patients on weight loss drugs should be monitored to minimize these side effects. And weight loss drugs shouldn't be used as the only tool. Obesity is a complex medical condition. Patients benefit most from a comprehensive care plan that addresses their specific needs. We understand that losing and maintaining a healthy weight can be hard, but without effective lifestyle changes, the simple truth is weight loss won't last. At Kaiser Permanente, our goal is to support our patients while they lose weight and develop good, lasting habits. Our doctors and patients work together to choose the best weight loss options and make evidence-based decisions. We can help with an exercise program, a healthy diet, counseling to modify behaviors, and a weight loss drug if clinically appropriate. If you're thinking about losing weight, talk to your doctor about your unique needs and find out what options are right for you.